Foresaw this card here, the key, and here, the sun. Against these other cards, it is quite clear that many people are in search of Nicolas Flamel's secret laboratory that has remained hidden these hundreds of years. You are ready? I commend you, but I cannot help you. The final mystery of where to find Flamel's laboratory is beyond my powers. Only you can solve the enigma. My intuition tells me you will do well.
The interloper to take vengeance upon him.
Nicolas Flamel.
Let him come unknowing. Let...
Get over here! I'll finish you quick if you ask nice!
Oh, don't get a ball.
fail me. Many thanks, my dear Arno. I foresee a great future for you.
Make this easier on yourself. Tell me who you are.
Étrange. Hé, du fond au secours. Du cœur, merci.
Garde,
je prierai.
I am distraught. Who could have done such a thing? He had not a single enemy. All I know is there was an article in the newspaper that made him very upset.
A woman just tried to kill me. Me! I managed to wound her, but she ran off. She grabbed a dagger, an heirloom. I twisted it away and stabbed her. This is her blood here.
Oh, monsieur, I am distraught. Who could have done such a thing? He had not a single enemy. All I know is there was an I find my husband dead and you accuse me? You are a cruel man.
Et la lire loi d'ici.
Oh, votre gentillesse mérite des louanges. Merci.
Well, well. Who's undertaken this little good deed, I wonder?
They glory in their ancestors' deeds, vile torturers. They glory in their our ancestors' deeds. Vile torturers. Their ancestors decimated the Templar Order. They deserve to die horribly. You should not have put me here. I was righting an ancient wrong.
Any fool could have figured that one out, I imagine. Still, take a weapon if you like.
Having trouble? It's a tough one, isn't it?
Hotel Dieu, the oldest hospital in Paris, centuries older than the famous Notre Dame Cathedral, which is down the street. Hospitals as we know them haven't exactly been invented yet, so you're more likely to get sick inside than to leave cured. The Templars are using the building's sewers to smuggle out artifacts they stole from Notre Dame. Go in and get the goods.
Didn't last long.
Wait a minute. well. Got better things to do anyway. Hold a moment.
Wake up! No food today!
Bastard! Die! He won't die! la pincée de plaisir.
I much prefer books in libraries to on bonfires.
One of our informants may have been compromised. She's posing as a scullery maid near Port Saint-Denis. We need you to tail the innkeepers, find out if they suspect her, and get her out if she's in danger.
Working late, monsieur.
Important to Zelma.
It's the bloody scullery girl. Claude said he spotted her hiding a note under the loose cobble. I didn't even know the wretch could read.
So? She's probably just scribbling for her gutter rat friends.
That's what I thought at first. But then I went and read the note. She knew about Reynard. She had details of the operation. I think she's a spy.
Ha! This is what we get for taking in war orphans.
What do we do?
Don't worry. I'll take care of it.
Surpris par le mari.
And I'm not alone. Rabid animals should be kept in cages and put down.
Thirsty work ridding the city of all these wreck.
Probably an informer too. You look like a bloody rat.
Go away, shit stain.
Citizen! Stop! Stay right there!
I'll get you right in!
Madame Goose sent me. You are discovered. You need to get out of here.
Thank you.
What's our plan?
Our plan. You're not an apprentice anymore, boy. So study your surroundings. Devise your own plan. I'm not here to hold your hand. No targets unreachable.
Out of the way. Move.
Where the hell is Duchesneau? Oh.
If you can't find a weakness to exploit, make one.
You've secured the cathedral?
Oui, monsieur.
Good. Tell Sivert.
I'll meet him inside. Opportunities everywhere. It's on you to take it.
You! Get back here with my keys! Thieves!
And if all other plans fail, why not sacrifice yourself for the cause, your life for his, before Altair? That was the Levantine approach.
You mean a dagger in broad daylight as I'm cut down where I stand?
Sends a powerful message.
I'll do it my way.
Whatever you think best, assassin.
Merci. Que Dieu vous bénisse.
my way. One side.
What's going on now?
Wait here. See that we're not disturbed.
Severe.
Monsieur Latouche, I'm here to see the King of Beggars.
Come with me.
The intrigues of rats! Pompous fool, if I could lay my hands on him.
Well, what's so important you had to pull me away from my daughters?
You are right, monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne.
Sivert, come away!
Bishop. That's a server sweep. Abstergo's looking for you, and they're close.
Damn it. Can you open a server bridge?
Hey, come on, it's me. Already on it. Couple of seconds.
Initiate. We're opening a server bridge. Find the portal and pass through before the sweep finds you.
Got it. Go.
Do you see it? They're hard to miss. Jumping from one Helix server to another should buy you a few more hours. If it doesn't, we're screwed.
Well, we're not screwed. It's your initiate that gets the brunt.
Deacon, you're not helping. Outside the main simulation now. This will throw Abstergo off your trail for a while, but you'll also run into a lot of incomplete and corrupted code. Which probably explains why the people here aren't quite here. Looks like the late 1800s. Now this is a Paris I wouldn't mind visiting. Maybe another time. Right now, you need to get to the exit portal. I can't see a path through, though. See if you can find a route underground. You know, the Belle Epoque looks a lot cleaner than revolutionary Paris, don't you think? Fewer beheadings, too, a bit. are. And you found the exit. Good. It's an unstable vortex of energy, so there's no telling how it will disrupt the simulation. Looks like you'll have to climb Lady Liberty. She must have bled through from another time period. The French should have shipped her off to the States by now. I'll do what I can to stop it from closing. See you on the other side. Fortunate the first time through a bridge. Sometimes our initiates are trapped in the system and we have no choice but to send someone like you in to rescue them. In fact, one of our initiates is caught in a Bellapox server right now. If you're not too exhausted, you can re-enter the bridge and rescue him. All right, back to work, initiate. You can make it. You have to free our agent and get to the exit portal. His original mission was to gather data from the Helix, so try to recover as much of it as possible. Here's some of the data we've been looking for. Good. Our techs will start analyzing the data right away. That data is encrypted. You'll need to stand by it for a moment until I can access it. Okay, decrypting now. Done. All right, I'll need more data to find our operative. There he is. You have to get him out of there. He's free. Well done. You're running out of time. Try to recover as much data as possible before you leave. The simulation is collapsing. Get out now! Very good. But there's more assassins to save and more data to find. We'd lost this assassin for good. His life is in your hands now. Find it. I think this data could really help us. Good job. The more data we can get, the better.
maggot.
Wait a second. This one's distracted.
We'll cut you down and turn you off! So slow!
To the lab now. I think this data could really help us.
Get behind the bastard! You want me seconds away to live, mate? I'll get you!
Hold on a second. I need to decrypt it.
The hell was that?
Hold on. Decrypting. This should come in useful.
Bloody revolutionary! We can aim from here!
Good. We have enough data to trace our man's position. The simulation will start collapsing soon. Hurry! This should come in useful. There's the agent. Get him out. The agent's been recovered. Great service for the Brotherhood, but others still need your help.